where I come from. Here's what I tell everyone. I was born by God's dear grace in an extraordinary place, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. It's a big old land with countless dreams, and happiness ain't out of reach. Hard work pays off the way it should. Yeah, I've seen enough to know that we've got it good. Where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. There's a lady that stands in a harbor for what we believe. And there's a bell that still echoes the price that it costs to be free. To this flag, and if that bothers you, well, that's too bad. But if you got pride and you're proud, you do. Hey, we could use some more like me and you, where the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. On earth, but it's the only place that I prefer to love my wife and raise my kids. Hey, the same way that my daddy did. With the stars and stripes and the eagle fly. Where the stars and stripes.
Prospered as no other people on earth. It was because here in this land, we unleash the energy and individual genius of man to a greater extent than has ever been done before. Freedom and the dignity of the individual have been more available and assured here than in any other place on earth. The price for this freedom at times has been high, but we have never been unwilling to pay that price. Those who say that we're in a time when there are no heroes, they just don't know where to look. The sloping hills of Arlington National Cemetery, with its row upon row of simple white markers bearing crosses or stars of David, they add up to only a tiny fraction of the price that has been paid for our freedom. Each one of those markers is a monument to the kind of hero I spoke of earlier. Their lives ended in places called Belleau Wood, the Argonne, Omaha Beach, Salerno, and halfway around the world on Guadalcanal, Tarawa, Porkchop Hill, the Chosin Reservoir, and in 100 rice paddies and jungles of a place called Vietnam. Under one such marker lies a young man, Martin Treptow, who left his job in a small town barber shop in 1917 to go to France with the famed Rainbow Division. There on the Western Front, he was killed trying to carry a message between battalions under heavy artillery fire. We're told that on his body was found a diary. On the flyleaf, under the heading My Pledge, he had written these words: America must win this war. Therefore, I will work, I will save, I will sacrifice, I will endure. I will fight cheerfully and do my utmost as if the issue of the whole struggle depended on me alone. We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. It is a weapon that we as Americans do have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors. As for the enemies of freedom, those who are potential adversaries, they will be reminded that peace is the highest aspiration of the American people. We will negotiate for it, sacrifice for it. We will not surrender.
I think I'm playing guitar like a wild man. Yeah.
Hopscotch on sidewalks, kites in the air, family drives on Sunday, blue ribbons at State Fair. Those are things of days gone by. I realize how much we've lost, it makes me want to cry. We're taking back our country, and that's a fact. If it doesn't sound good to you, let us help you pack. Transparency means let us see, keep us informed, what the heck you're doing behind those closed doors. Quickly rights are stolen when folks are lulled asleep. God's strength is shown in a country that is free. We're taking back our country, and that's the fact. If it doesn't sound good to you, let us help you pack. Yes, we're taking back our country, old old glory high. We're the strength in the wings, and the eagle's gonna fly. We're going back to common sense, where honesty was taught, where our voices are heard, and senators aren't bought. For years we have sat with not too much to say. Our elected officials have surely had their way. Reckon they've forgotten just who they're working for. I'd like to take my boot and help them through the door. We're taking back our country, and that's a fact. If it doesn't sound good to you, let us help you pack. Yes, we're taking back our country, old old glory high. We're the strength in the wings, and the eagle's gonna fly. We're going back to common sense, where honesty was taught, where our voices are heard, and senators aren't bought. Yes, we're taking back our country, and that's a fact. If it doesn't sound good to you, let us help you pack.